Aw, man, our flight got delayed.
What are we gonna do?
Slow-mo montage?
What? Feel my facial hair growing even more now.
You're killing me here, Smalls. All right, let's get some food.
Dude, I'm so hungry.
I know. Dude. Wendy's? Okay, here's a realistic option. We get a locker, we dump our stuff in there, like everything, and then we go out to eat.
Just eat here.
We're here in...
Seattle.
Correct. Looking for food.
Right this time.
And try to get some food for Kyle.
And you.
Blood sugar's running low, buddy.
Just finished the pit stop for Evan.
Oh yeah, we were in there for like 15 minutes. Don't eat chili fries before a flight.
Is that pit stop number two for you?
This morning or like in total?
Total.
Like since we left my house or the airport?
We left your house.
Three.
Three?
I went right before we went on.
Oh my gosh.
I don't know. Huevos Rancheros seems like an interesting thing to have as a breakfast item.
What? I mean, yeah, it's interesting.
Is that a Qdoba?
I don't know what Qdoba sells.
So basically, you're just running on no sleep and hope.
All I can hope is that when I see breakfast burritos, and it's a Mexican restaurant, that means that they will be serving breakfast. All right, you hold the line. I'm gonna check to see if that huevos are right.
You wanna go somewhere else, buddy?
I don't want to talk about it.
You want Wendy's?
This sounds kind of gross. I mean, they still have good food.
Just not what you want. You want to keep looking for Huevos Rancheros?
We're not going to find Huevos Rancheros.
We're in an airport.
Exactly. That's the whole point. We're not going to find a wide variety. This was the best bet that we had.
What if we got the orange chicken back there and rolled it in our own burrito?
Don't even start with me.
So we made it safely to Spokane, Washington. It's really beautiful out here. It's been enjoying some nice walks. I went out and got some drone shots a little while ago. Kyle is pretty tuckered out, as you can see. He's back at the place taking a little nap, getting some rest before we go and get Josh in a couple hours. And then tomorrow morning, we head out to Idaho.
It's Saturday. The boys are all here. Kyle's doing Tai Bo.
Tai Bo.
Josh made it.
TR delay.
Jeez. Wow.
They only compensated you snacks.
Oh, you waited 2 hours? Here's some peanuts.
You guys ready to go out?
Adventure is out there.
Kyle's going to be hitting up Tinder for the rest of the day, trying to find somebody. Wedding date.
200 unsuccessful Tinder swipes later.
And we are on the street, dependent on the street. Definitely in the top three.
Ooh, you're a legend, Dave.
Dave, if he's gonna make a move on you, he's not sure. I say, Dave, do you mind if I do? He says it does.
What?
Spokwondo.
Spokwondo. was actually kind of good.
We're going to the bridge. I don't know. It's a fancy bridge, right, Josh?
It's just a normal bridge, but there's a waterfall underneath it, so that makes it special. You could be a waitress. You're so beautiful. You could be an air hostess in the 60s. You're so beautiful.
He's beauty and he's grace. He'll punch you in the face. He's Miss United States. It's travel too,
just me and you. And seven other dudes around you. Do you think this will make a good profile pic? Just like. Let's get in a cab. I'll buy you a kebab. I can't believe that I'm sharing a kebab with the most beautiful girl I have ever seen with a kebab. Can I zoom in on the.
On the what?
The moneymaker right there.
I'd like to ride that.
I would die.
I know, I'm excited too.
I would 100% die.
I would do it. In a barrel?
You're dying to do it?
We're going to be making our way to Dishwater Soap.
Dishwater Soap Hills.
It's the hiking spot to go to. You catch your Snorlax, buddy?
Shut up.
He's not happy. He hasn't caught his Pikachu yet. And Josh got a shiny.
Oh, I got a shiny.
Yeah, that was right, Josh? That was a big accomplishment.
Yeah, I kind of wishes.
Kyle caught one.
An orange shoulder.
Wow, she's like, can I have your number?
I don't know what that is.
Let's get out of here. Let's get in a cab. Just too corrupt without talking to me about it.
We did tell you. We were coming here and you were just
you
like,
didn't say. You didn't say what it was.
Let's get your anger on camera.
No, I'm not going to validate this experience for you. Are we even going to have lunch?
It doesn't feel so high from right here. Hit the shot from down there. Make it look good.
Hey, buddy. You okay? You want us to get you an apple pie? Maybe some french fries? I can see your bald spot from here. Like a tree.
It's just me, and then it's just this massive shot of the valley behind me.
I think I got one of those.
Yeah, those are the winners. Really gets the
so are we,
ladies excited.
Alright, it looks like we're pulling up to the place right now. You ready, Kai? Get your drink on?
No.
Josh, get your lady on?
That's right.
Oh, that is a dead snake. Oh, okay.
Heck yeah.
So the story here is Kyle killed a snake.
Nah, dude, I don't need to make up those stories. I've already killed one before.
Josh is gone. He took off somewhere
dude,
else.
Dude, that guy is not even waiting. He's gonna see those ladies.
Here's Kyle on When Calls the Heart, season 4.
Oh, God.
Uh-oh, I think I see Aaron.
Oh,
on. Bro.
Oh, dude, oh, man. Give me some, bro.
Check out that arch.
Nice dress shoes. I don't want to be...
And we'll cut the audio out of that. Are you interested in seeing where the path leads?
No.
Okay.
For your services in Monrovia. Mm-hmm. It's a window coverings business.
Oh, their lives and accept each other completely. To learn how to help and understand each other. To raise a family.
I know many people came from out of state just to be here. So just for you guys to be a part of Robin Willow's special day, it really means a lot to them. But yeah, this man is one of, if not the most loyal person that I've ever met. And we couldn't be more thrilled for the two of you becoming one. So Willow, we love you, and we're just proud that you're a part of our family.
Oh wait, where's here?
No, really?
Save some for the fishes, bro.
Hey, whoa.
On point. Something.
Everything about that was wonderful.
Is it Chili's 2? The unmerited sequel.